So the whole idea of education means educare, to bring out that which is within. And what is within? There is lust, greed, pride, envy, anger, that's also within. And depending on the kind of association you get, that can come out. And there is also love and tendency to serve with purity, with selflessness, with gratitude within, that can also come out. What will make the difference? Association. Therefore, the only single point agenda of ISKCON is to provide the right association so that the deep-rooted tendency to serve and express love towards the Supreme Lord and all His beings come out. Because association creates aspiration. And so it's very important for us to get inspired by the right association, because in Kali Yuga, it is practically impossible to do anything on your own. You try to do anything on your own, very difficult. You just connect with the right person and you will go at their speed. Like in India, many times, at least, I have not seen much in Bombay, but smaller towns, people are on cycle and they hold a tractor from the backside. You have seen? You may have done also. I wouldn't recommend that as the most safest mode of transport. But when you latch on to the trailer of a tractor, that becomes your speed. So therefore, it's important to understand that association creates aspiration. And when we are not having the right association, we cannot get the right aspiration. And therefore,